morning, Wildcats. Today is Friday, September 29th, and you're watching BTWHS News. If your car is dirty, boys basketball is hosting car wash this weekend here at the school from 8 a.m. to 12 a.m.
Want to join the dance team? There will be a meeting October 3rd after school. SGA is holding a spike ball tournament Tuesday, October 3rd from 5 to 7 at the softball fields. You can sign up from the codes on the flyers in the hallways or on the TV or the link in the bio of the BTWHS SGA on Instagram.
Only the first 16 teams to sign up will play. And if you have a spike ball and net, please bring one. See you there.
At the end of the 9 weeks are approaching, here's some advice from our teachers.
Good morning. My name is Patrick Dixon. I'm a math teacher here at Washington High School. I tend to teach the underclassmen, the sophomores and freshmen. I just whipped up a couple of notes real quick. Things I would suggest if you're a new freshman here. First off, make sure you turn in your work on time. It's really a strenuous environment in math. It's pretty much always a grade going in every day. And once you start falling behind doing math, it's really hard to do the next math if you don't have the steps prior to it. So turn in assignments on time. Great way to do math.
Hey guys, it's Ms. Gibbs here, and I want to talk to my future seniors who are graduating class of 24. Guys, this is a big year for you. A lot of changes are going on. You got a lot of stuff coming up that you got to think about. But don't take it too seriously. Enjoy the time that you're here, and remember that you only get to be a senior in high school once.
Hey, this is Ms. Steen. I teach English 1 and 3. Make sure, juniors, to turn in your work. The 9 weeks is approaching, so make sure that we're getting that work turned in before the end of the 9 week.
So enjoy it, but make sure you don't enjoy it too much that you don't keep up with your studies enough, because, you know, we want to be college bound or military bound or whatever we plan to do in the job market, but we want to be responsible adults. Have fun, enjoy, have a great year.
Make sure you turn in your work, all your work, Wildcats.
Just in case you missed it, here's a reminder for our themes for homecoming week. Here's Nick for our returning segment, Frightening Film Friday.
Ghoulish hour, Wildbats. Welcome back to another installment of Frightening Film Friday. I'm your host, Nick, and I'm here to give you the best films to watch for this spooky Halloween season. For this week's Frightening Film, we have The Conjuring, released back in 2013. The Conjuring is a supernatural horror movie that will surely give you a fright. Directed by James Wan, The Conjuring follows two paranormal investigators, Ed and Lorraine Warren, who sets out to help the Perrin family, who's facing disturbing events in their newly bought farmhouse. Starring Vera Farmiga and Patrick Wilson as the leading role, the duo perform amazingly in a challenging role, a performance that is surely worth the watch. You can stream The Conjuring on Hulu and Max, and make sure to follow us on BTWHS News on Instagram to tell us how you enjoyed the movie. Stay tuned for next Friday for our next frightening film. And stay freaky, Wildcats.
Hey, wanna play hide and clap?
That was a real spook. Tune in next Friday for our next film.
Wanna stay updated on the latest at Booker T? Follow us on Instagram at BTWHS News.
That's all for BTWHS News this morning. Happy National Coffee Day, Wildcats.